An international contingent of police officers has converged on the Sunshine Coast. They told Matt Neagle they're eager to learn from their Australian counterparts.
They protect and serve, but today these police officers watched and learned. 60 junior cops from 30 countries, the future of law enforcement, discussing global issues like terrorism, child exploitation and crime syndicates.
We get a balance of what works and what doesn't, and perhaps the junior members that are amongst the crowd could be the future leaders of the police and have the ability to make change.
In the age of globalization, we have to remember that criminality has no boundaries.
During a week-long seminar, the Sunshine Coast showcased wild animals and bush survival, Swaziland officers comparing the local wildlife to their own.
In Africa, of course, very big wild snakes.
Theorising was tiring for some, but Noosa's breathtaking beaches needed no translation. Thoughts of catching crooks turned to capturing the moment. The AGL Action Rescue Chopper demonstrated winching above the waves as surf lifesavers perform sea rescues. It's specialised skills that these officers will apply at home.
I will definitely carry some new knowledge home.
Similarities remain in the upholding the law and giving a safe place to the communities we live in.
Tomorrow, these police officers will take part in another Australian tradition, the Anzac Day Dawn Service in March. It's building cultural connections to keep communities safe. Matt Neagle, 10 News.